Hi, yet another fine day. I'm just on my way to a location where I've heard a nightingale singing the last few days. My intentions are to discreetly set up the audio recorder and to high-grade microphones and just leave the thing on for however many hours the battery and or memory lasts. In theory it should be at least 18 hours, so and just see what's what it captures. Sort of minimum impact on the nightingales or other birds I'll be in and out there within a matter of seconds when there's no birds around that I can hear or see. So let's see what happens. Now the location. So okay, nightingale seen in the background. I have to be careful here. Gotta go to where it does tend to sing over this way as well. So I'll set the microphones up. Hopefully it'll come up as well and sing. This tiny little PCM. Digital audio recorder, that's easy for me to say. Look at it, it's not anything at all, but it's quite marvellous. It will record up to at least 18 hours continuously. Records in the so-called CD quality, so that's 44.1 kilohertz sampling frequency at 16-bit quantization. So it's by today's standards, it's not that, it's not that ahead of its. There's a lot better stuff around, is what I'm trying to say. But yeah, the rig I've got here is the audio is pretty transparent. It doesn't add anything or take anything away as such. It's pretty as you'd hear if you was actually here. So well, I'm going to stop naturally now and set up the microphones and fingers crossed and see what happens. We catch you during the rest of the day and through the night. That's it, microphones set up. Yeah, I know I'm taking a bit of a chance to even kit, and rather expensive kit as well for my head out in the open, but there's no forecast for rain, and it's, I think the chances of someone actually finding it, pretty remote, he says. We'll see. Tomorrow morning, I go back.